Today I'm going to Blenheim Palace and I'm going to be there with some friends, so sit back and enjoy some memes and nice cars. Okay, things are getting kind of interesting now. I found a McLaren convoy, which also has a Lamborghini with us, and it is mayhem. I was definitely not keeping up with these cars when they were going at it. Listen to that. God, this has been a fun Sunday morning. Oh, this is beautiful. I don't think I drove my car in it last time. Well, last time I still had the GT86. Now I've got Boost. Right, let me get parked up, find my mates, and then show you guys what's around. Probably can't see me. Last year there was a massive public parking field, and I don't know how I've done this, but I'm actually in Blenheim Palace today. And I've been told to follow the Lamborghini that I showed you guys a second ago. In fact, it's literally right there. I still think it's boosted. And I'm parking on the grass, so nice. That R34 though. Oh my god. I'm trying to catch a spoiler. Dad, can I get a clap for Jack's cactus socks? Yes.
He doesn't look very impressed.
This is like, fuck that shit, I'm out.
Yeah, it's probably. She knows.
Damn angles.
That doesn't even look good. You know, you've got to try
it. Cheers. Yeah, same. I'm recording you right now.
Ah, cheers, Joe.
No worries, mate.
Edgy shots. Same. That's how you do it.
Like, try it. You get some good shots. Look. There you go.
Like, right on the floor, like that, facing up at it.
I'm gonna have to take this off, aren't I?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
And you might have to use the screen as well.
Actually,
like,
yeah, that's sick.
Like
yeah,
that.
That's pretty good.
I found a GTR.
Oh, Jesus.
Edgy. Damn the model.
That's one for the Instagram.
Look at this dude. Wait till you see the no. Look at this dude.
Jack,
there's a 177.
No way is there.
Oh, this is my first ever 177. Number plate girls. Oh, he's got XXR wheels there. Just like mine. Scaly
bitch.
Boy. The urge to stroke it right now is unreal.
Is it? Hang on. I think.
How does it feel?
Bumpy.
Bumpy.
Ripped. Touch it. It's bloody disgusting.
I'm not going to touch it.
Touch it.
Oh my god. My life is complete now. That's the problem.
Hey!
So I'm going to get Harvey Kong on this one as well.
Oh,